Hey guys, here we are, 17th of June. I'm recording for the 29th of June, hopefully the 6th of July. We're looking at maybe we can get back to some format here. We'll have to do a little bit of jogging around. We'll have to do our social distancing. We'll have to wear masks, sign in, sign out. You know, a few things, clean off the instruments, use the cleaners that we have that are 99% wipes away all viruses and so forth. And clean the room, clean the chairs before everybody comes, and clean it after everybody comes, leaves. So anyway, we're looking at that. I don't think any pizza yet. I'm not sure about food stuff. Hopefully looking at the 6th, we'll see what happens. Everybody be on your own. Come at your own risk. I can't guarantee that everybody's gonna be well. But if you don't feel good, if you have a fever or something like that, please don't come. And if you feel it's a very low risk for you, come on in. Yeah, we're gonna do it. And if you feel like it is a big risk, then probably stay away for a while. I did that with the dentist. I was supposed to have a couple weeks ago, I was supposed to have a cleaning and just a routine. I thought, no, I'm not gonna do that right away. I'm gonna wait until I feel safe. So if you don't feel safe, just forego it. And I'm going to put it online anyway, okay? So whether you come or not, you're going to have it online. I will record it, and so you will have something to work on. So anyway, page 308, I Remember You, and really good song. Joe Stafford, Edie O'Meara sang it, a bunch of others. I used Swing and Sway. They did it slow. I put a little bit of jazz to it. I think that you'd like that too. So about 112. Use the mellow brass with an AOC and trombone solo, and intro one, ending one. So it's a fun little song, and it has a little sway to it. The times I've heard it, they jazz it up. I've not heard it slow outside of the original singers. So a lot of times they take this thing and really jazz it up. So anyway, without further ado, we'll keep going here. And we'll keep everybody posted on the 6th. We're looking at it, see what it looks like. See, I think that we have to be in stage 5 or 6 from what the governor orders at that point. And so we'll do what is legal and what is right. Okay, so here we go. Intro 1, Swing and Sway, Mellow Brass. Here we go. Thank you. we go. Really cool song. Enjoy, enjoy. And we'll be talking to you. Keep in touch, and we'll see what July looks like. Keep your fingers crossed. Keep praying.